Next, we have some application of that identities. Here we have taken one question from NCERT exercise 2.5, question number 8, second number. We need to factorize this expression 8a cube minus b cube minus 12a square b plus 6ab square. So this we can write as 2a whole cube minus b whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b, that is minus 3 into a means 2a b. So that means 3 into 2a whole square into b, that is 2a whole square means 4a square into 3, 12a square into b, plus 3 into a, that is 2a into b square. So it becomes 3 to just 6a b square. So it is matching. So that means it becomes 2a minus b whole cube. So this means 2a minus b into 2a minus b into 2a minus b. So this is final form.